So go ahead and ask her for happy ever after, 'cause nobody knows what's coming.
Are you excited about today?
Yes.
Who are you holding on to?
Aaron.
Pour the glass and tempt me, either half full or half empty, yeah. 'Cause if it all comes down to flavor, the glass is tipping in my favor. Life gave me lemonade and I can't imagine why.
Hey guys, I'm John Scott. We're at the Cystic Fibrosis Walk at Fiesta Garden. And although we're moving really slow, today's going to be an awesome day.
Time to answer me for the beauty of romancing is to calm your trembling hand with mine while begging love to fill your eyes.
So how's this walk going for you, man?
It's pretty good. It's pretty tiring, but you know what?
Oh, this is not
It's pretty tiring, but you know what? In the end, it's all worth it.
Oh.
I know that I'm helping someone.
Yeah. How's the walk for you guys?
Pretty good.
It's humid, but we're getting through it.
Oh, most
definitely.
What?
With a spoon, we share the moon. Smile at the bees, more sugar please. He really loves us after all. We're gonna need another straw. We're gonna need another straw. 'Cause life gave me lemonade and I can't imagine why. Born on a sunny day beneath the tangerine sky. Life gave me lemonade and I can't imagine why. Born on a sunny day beneath the tangerine sky.
Hey, I'm Erin, and we're here today to raise money for the Cystic Fibrosis Foundation, and Saving Sophie has raised about $1,800 right now.
And
this is Sophie.
Hi. What did y'all do to collect the money? Like, how'd you get it?
This way. We're in the picture. They're trying to take another crib picture. Sorry.
We made about 30 or 40 cans, and we gave them.
And that's my dog, Coco.
Sophie remembers me now.
And we gave them to a bunch of kids around Bowie and Crockett, and they raised money with the cans and through classes, and it went really well.
What do you have to say, Sophie?
Well, I have cystic fibrosis, and it's not really fun.
It's not fun?
Because you have to do treatments all the time. It's not fun.
Are you hungry? But you're getting through it, right? Right?
If I don't do them, then I'll go into the hospital and get an IV.
You don't like that, do you? But you're getting better, right? With all this money and everyone coming out?
Yeah.
You like it?
Yeah.
We're gonna need another straw. Gave me lemonade and I can't imagine why. Born on a sunny day beneath the tangerine sky. Life gave me lemonade and I can't imagine why. Born on a sunny day beneath the tangerine sky. I live life without pretending. I'm a sucker for happy endings.